Okay, everybody, let's start to look at this game called the Darkwood. This is how it looks when you bring up and we go inside the options. We are looking here, we have 1920 1080 full screen. Yes, VSync is off. We're in audio settings, some controls here. Okay, and we go back. Play and new normal, and we have a prologue we will watch. So let's play. So let's see what happens. Challenging and unforgiving game. Respect the woods. Be patient. Okay. The game is still loading. Just have to be patient. Okay, now we watch this. Okay, so let's see if this works. I have a control here. We have a table. We can search. We have some pills. Take the pill. My own notepad. My notepad. Potatoes. Okay, so we should move. We open the door. Okay. We have a lamp here, we can switch it off. Barricade window, we can. That would be suicide. Okay. A cage. Nothing there. Let's share here. have a camera. A photo. Another cage. I have a rag. I have a metal door. It's locked. I have a table. My tools. Have a bed, radio. Okay. Medical notes. Wardrobe. Here we have a few things. See if I have a key. This means we can open maybe this door or not. Did I get the key? Another door, and this door cannot still enter. Okay. It's a container. If I have a lockpick. Okay. I think I left the key in the wardrobe. I did. We will try. Okay. Try to use the key again. Locked. I think I left the key in the water. Okay. We have to wait and see here. I don't understand why I cannot open that door. Okay, but where is the... Ah, okay. Now I understand. You must hold the left mouse button. Okay, use key. It was simple as that. Then you click home. See? Now we are out. Like we have a hurt dog here. Yeah, we should end his suffering. That is true. The rope on the dog, maybe. Yeah, I cannot. Doesn't look like I'm having something I can use to. Jump with space. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like we have some. Oh, okay. Drag the axe to the hole, put it with. Okay, we'll go back to the dog. There it is. Use the axe. Okay, let's continue here. No, we cannot cross over there. Okay, so do it like this. Then with a weapon selected in your hotbar, hold the right mouse button to aim. Then press left mouse button to attack. Okay. Three. Yeah, exactly. It's a three. There it is. Ah, I have to select there the now we must go back to kill that dog. Or else. Yeah, that's the only way. Okay, so we have learned a little how everything works. Okay. Left shift to run. Start to be scary. Map. Craft a torch. Okay. Yeah, so you can craft things, but it looks very good. I will 100% continue to play this game. And I was actually a little surprised by this game from the beginning, but as soon as you learn the controls and how to move, to walk, how to use everything, it looks very good. So this game is 100% recommended. So thank you for watching.